Hey guys, and welcome back to this new episode of Let's Play Amnesia with me, Ivanizin 100. It's been almost a year, almost a month since I last recorded something.
The shaking ground you feel is our attempts to clear the floodwaters.
Shut up.
Treachery, madness. We were undone. Your children are trapped by this act. You must find them before it is too late.
What do you need me to do? How can I find them?
Always deeper, madness. Through the piston room and into the tunnels, then find the bilge and flush the rotten water. I will help you where I can, but you must be swift, my little friend.
Little? I'm not little. Almost 2 meters long. God damn it. And that's not a fact. And that is not a lie at all. I'm 192. This shit is crazy. The hell's that? Somebody walking. Fuck off. Who destroyed that thing? The saboteur has been this way. Let's go! I think I need this. Fuck yeah! Well, that was easy. God damn it. I hate this place. God damn it. Open the fucking door. God shit. God shit. No. Slow motion. Oh really? What the hell do I need to do now? These barrels must be dropped by mechanisms somewhere in the complex. No complex mechanisms here. I think more a case of finding the winch. That they have been raised to prevent access only fires my curiosity further. But he cannot break or Saboteur apparently seeks to hide. Okay then. Go in here, there's nothing I think. Rope. That telephone thing. Oh, I can't go back. Awesome. It means that The answer needs to be somewhere here, I suppose. Let's go look for it then. Oh, here we go. There's some kind of machine. Machine we already had. Can't go in here. Can't do anything here. Oh, here we go. Keep turning, bitch. He's amazing, he could turn without using his hands. This is the answer. There we go. God damn it. Get me serious, I'm stuck here. Thank you. Now I need to go all platforming and shields. Easy. Okay. So that part is done. Get this obstacle, I don't know where to go. Son of a bitches. God damn it. Why am I always stuck in this kind of game? It's a horror game. It's supposed to be scary. Not to wrinkle my brain. Let's go. Ah. Did this open door? No, it did not. Now I need to figure out what that did. Go back to the machine and check out, maybe I can see it from here somewhere. Let's follow a pipe in the wall. Comes out here. Which follow and come here. Jesus! fuck's sake. This game always scares me. And now I once again don't know where the fuck to go. Go this way. Never mind. Oh fuck. Jesus. What the flying fuck was that? Sounds like a lion was down there. Yeah, I don't want to read that. God damn it. Okay guys, this is the end of this episode of Let's Play Amnesia, Machine for Pigs. Thank you very much for watching. See you next episode. See you later.